Hello, this is Harry J from Max Communication. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can change language to your Motorola Moto E4 cellular phone. Okay, you have to unlock your phone. It's very basic tutorial. You have to go to setting option. If you not see there, you can find here setting. Go inside. In setting, you have to slide till down, I think, here, as you see language and input. Hit this button. With language and input, you have to add language. For example, in this case, I want to add Spanish from Argentina. So here we go. Okay, I'm gonna use as a first language this one I put at the top. Okay, as you see, referencia de idioma is changed to Spanish now. Okay, so everything is in Spanish. All the app contactos, all that. So it's very simple. So you have to go to setting to find this option language and input, as you see here, idiomas, and change the language as you want and add language as many as you want. This is very simple. If you like this video, please do subscribe to our channel. If you like this segment, give me a thumbs up. As always, for more information, go to the Ask Communication, www.askcommunication.com. Have a lovely evening. Take care. Till then, goodbye.